I'm going to end with this number. Because generally after I sing this number, I get run out of town. That's why. It's knowing that the words go on forever, though they very seldom rhyme, that makes them tend to bring in new and unrelated concepts from left field. And it's knowing that the millions of forgotten words I've blown can all be made up later in the song that frees me from the need to sing the verses all in order that are merely incidental on my mind. It's not clinging to the formulas that say you need a repetitious chorus, or caring if a line of lyric that you wrote might fit together talking. It's just knowing that the world will not care what you say as long as you stop singing at the end of every line. That frees me from embarrassment each time I draw a blank, cause the refrain is accidental on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways and the log jams and the nosegays and the wetsuits and the boardwalk and the park place come between us, and some publisher is crying me the blues because the verses are too long, if I write it out poetic and if I can get it sold, if the KTEL folks will buy it, I'll be fine. My life is only research, you're all just another verse, and the song is fundamental on my mind. Well, this song was through the verse before, it's just that I had nothing else to do. John Hartford wrote four verses, so I thought that I should write four verses too. I've really nothing left to say, I'm only singing just to kill the time. And thank you for a chance to share a few of my mad ramblings and to say what's elemental on my mind. Thank you very much. Thank you. Nothing better than sharing music with friends. I love it.
You played that one again. Thank you.